Vanessa Ferguson covered Rihanna's Diamonds during The Voice Top 11 performances on Monday. While Ferguson had three coaches fighting over her during the blind auditions, the Team Alicia member had her true breakout moment during the knockouts, accompanying herself on the piano as she emotionally performed Gladys Knight's If I Were Your Woman. Blake Shelton said she gave the finale worthy performance. Of course, there's still a ways to go until the finals, but Ferguson has since sailed through the live playoffs and last week's top 11 round. Now for her next turn on the NBC competition's stage, Ferguson sang one of Rihanna's biggest hits. In rehearsal, Keys remarked, "I don't understand how you are as calm, cool, composed as you are." The contestant admitted to internalizing her feelings, prompting her coach to urge her to be open during her performance. And Ferguson confessed the track represents the kind of music she hopes to make. For the live performance, the aspiring star started at the piano before working the stage and engaging the crowd. Afterward, Adam Levine said, "I love your vibe, just as a person. I always smile when you come on stage and excited to see what you're going to sing." He noted, "You really stand alone in a lot of ways. I just love you. I'm a huge fan. I can't get you on my team now," Blake Shelton amusingly asked. "I want you on my team," he added. "You have consistently been the one as an opposing team or coach that I have been intimidated by." Keys also pointed out that Ferguson makes the performances look effortless. She went on, "You are this incredible diamond, and America, vote for Vanessa."